This is a 2 years, 4 months hamster, right? The complaint is vaginal discharge actually. And you can see a swelling here. So it's infected of the uterus or the womb. And there's no way to operate on it. How long already this discharge?
In the morning.
Huh?
In the morning.
1 week?
Morning. It's just now in the morning.
1 day only,
yeah? Yeah, 1 day.
But before that, nothing?
No, nothing.
You can still drink or not?
Yeah.
Eat?
Yeah.
It's a loss of some weight. 35, now it's 35 gram. Normally it should be 45. 40 to 45. So getting more and more discharge, I can see. It's true. So we will prescribe antibiotics and painkiller for 7 days. Other than that, can't do much because of the size. At least it's not from the backside. Backside will be wet tail. The stool's normal. Do you see the stools?
See the normal heart stool.
Normal heart. How many pieces a day?
Actually quite a lot.
Quite a lot is good, you know. Quite a lot means she's eating well. A lot, are you sure?
Yeah, because usually when I clean out the cage, it's a lot.
But then why so thin? They can feel the bones, the spine there. Did she drink a lot, do you know?
I think she does, not
really
sure.
You can see the black, the uterus, the black one there. This is black. Normally, it should not be black. The blood inside.
You want to take a picture?
What you want to do?
No need.